Hello and welcome back. It's 9:30 Saturday evening, and I've just played 6.5 hours in my exo planet world, and was building at the new harbor, but I got my ocean planet and pizza planet. And I was thinking about to go to my ocean planet, but sometimes it takes a bit time before it pop up on the list, and I think we have it here. So I have to get online every day on my other planet, ocean and pizza, to eat the food. So we're back, and it's 1 day and 3 hours ago, and I lost 2,000 calories. But I think I have to use one more 15 points of my skills to more calories, big stomach. Because I can get longer time offline. Now I can have 4,500. So first of all, I need to eat some food. And we had this fish traps we put out. So we can go and empty bit the fish traps. And I was doing some crazy mining project. But first, let's look the ecosystem. And that's 1 day. And okay, this is day 5, only day 5 in this world. But it feels like I've really worked a lot with Echo Games many days. But it feels like it's day 14, but it's only day 5. This planet. But the claim are dropping like crazy. And this is ocean planet. We have some desert. And I don't know what this I don't know what this Sagebrush is. Kill and yes, the mushroom is dropping like really a lot. That's a lot, just 100 on 1 day and 9 hours. That's a lot of beans dropping. But the cactus is raising a lot. And the tomatoes is dropping like crazy. That's enough. And the huckleberries that we have barely nothing left. And beets dropping all the. But we have so much turtles, but I don't know if the animals is eating. If the animals is eating the plants, I don't know that. We got a lot of animals, 255 hares, so I could just shoot turtles and hare. And rice keep dropping. Prickly pears, we don't have so many. And the bisons is raising, that's good. Fox. Yes. But let's do some kind of work. But it's most important, I got back before my skill. But now I can hold 4,000. 4,500, that's maybe 1.5 day and maybe 2 days, but it's not always I can play many hours every day in every world because that's too much. I play so much, but I have to try to get online every day in every world, or if it's just 5 minutes to eat some food and do some stuff. But let's do something. So I got a bit more fish, but let's look the skins. Got 11 left. So I got lot more fish for lot more raw fish for my fish, So I had it on 80% in my exoplanet world. So I think we should use some skills to get it up on maximum. And this is really a lot, 80% or maybe 100%. But let's clean bit fish we have, but we have plenty of food now. So most important now is I already have food, so I could just eat and make skills offline. But I should craft some stone brazier I use in my exoplanet. They're very good, give burn very long time. So actually I have light in my house, so why? I have light in my house, so why I'm going with this torch? But this stone brazier, this one is very good. We need for oh, we could just make 10. Well, this grind stones to sand, so we can just make some sand. And make 100. And 100 stones. I don't know, we probably need more saints, so let's do more. But I don't know how good skills we have in oh yes. We have a max level. We have level 80. Stone construction. So I should save 50 skills and I think with brick construction. And shipment. I think we should have this stone construction and brick laying. Yes, we have no skills left. Yes, I was going to digging this very large room and build something. I don't know. I would just try to make a big room. But if this should work as room, I need to cover it with mortar and stones. So I need to put that up in the ceiling. I have to cover the whole ceiling and the walls with mortar and stones. But I'm not finished yet here. I'm not, and I don't know what I'm building. I just try to make a big, very big, room, and I couldn't digging bits. But I can mining here in the night when it's night in the game, so I think I'll go and clean up some wood. And I have been mining so much today in my exoplanet. I have the same planet on my exoplanet on my desert island. I just built a new harbor, so I notice all the way around the desert texture is going away, and I have dirt like this. So this could be maybe because I do all this mining. I think this can be the reason. So it's not pollution, it's because I'm digging, do some mining, I think so. But I'm doing fine here in Ocean Planet. Got food enough now, and have a house, and we have enough stones. So I think next time I should upgrade my big stomach so I can get more time offline. Because I cannot play every day many hours in every got three planets, and if I should play two hours every day, that's 6 hours every day, and I need to upload to YouTube, and that would take many hours. So, and I'm uploading a very large file to YouTube now, 6.5 hour gameplay from Exoplanet, but the upload stops many times. So when I have finished play here, I probably have to start the video upload again. So that can take 5, 6, 7 hours to upload. But I could do the mining in the night, so I'll just do something else now in the daylight. So food is super important in this eco game because this is how you're getting skills. You are eating food and then you're gaining skills offline, so you have to eat food everywhere, and every time you get offline you have to eat food to 100%. So this is why I'm spending time to empty this fish trap, because then I just have food for a long time. So I got lights and I can work in the night. But I think I should put this in the corners. So I got some light and they can burn a really long time. But I have to, when I stop in the daylight, I have to turn it off just to save the logs. And I use a lot of them in my exoplanet, but I have a lot of coal, so I use coal. But we could do some cleaning of the stone. So I think I built one more repair table, because I don't have to run all the way up here. So build one more stockpile or two. I think I built two, so. So I did do three research and should give me five more property claim each skill book. I hope so. And I need this tailoring table. I will try to craft, and then they can do the cloth. This one, the cloth. I need to have this tailoring table. this is a very big work. It takes hours after hours after hours. And in 20 minutes it's 11 p.m. And I was actually thinking about going back to my exoplanet, because I will start an exoplanet national park. There's a big waterfall. I think I will use 2-3 claims to save some of the waterfalls on the planet, so no crazy player come and destroy it. But I can clean up a little bit more with stones, but I think I should just stop the video and upload. I still need to go to my Pizza World, Pizza Planet 2. But I'm doing fine now here in this ocean planet. I got food enough, so I can just do what I like. I have no problem at all. And on my exoplanet, I got so much food, and I should not collect food for weeks. I got so much raw fish. I got 2 fish factory, and I just built a large harbor. But I'm not going, I'm alone in this ocean planet, and I'm not going crazy and building a big harbor and stuff, so. But not now. I'm thinking I could build a small city here with stone houses. I could do this in ocean planet. But I need some higher skills so I can build more different kind of stone parts and roof and stuff, so I wait a little bit. So I just continue some days and few weeks like this with just collecting wood and mining and gain skills. But this is a very big work project to do this mining, and you can just continue hours after hours after hours, so I don't like to do that now. I think I just eat the food, so I got 100% food, and then I will turn off this lamps, and then I will save the video and upload. It is in 15 minutes, it's 11 p.m. It's Saturday evening, and I should watch a bit Netflix too. So we did a little bit work, and we should be fine with food in the future. We got this fish trap, it's a little bit away, but I don't know. But I should maybe build a little fish factory with a small house with the fishery table, so I don't have to run so much. But I have to think where I will build it. But for now, the fish traps is working fine, but it's a bit work. I have to many times butter so much food I don't eat. So I should probably build a small fish factory. But I will think where to do it. And next time I come online, Ocean Planet, I should have 15 more property claims, and I can claim more of the big room. And I will eat some food. But thanks for watching. I will stop the video and upload. And I have to look my other very big upload of the 6.5 hour gameplay from Exoplanet. Yes, I do that. Thanks for watching and goodbye.